We manufacture these things. Yeah. Sell them, baby, I hold a sale. And then he said, nah, I don't think about it. And decided not to be hired. And I'm saying to myself, that would be one hell of a good thing to sell. But then I got to think, that's my head started beating me. I'm sorry.
I said to myself, well, you can't hurt anybody with it because it's all the noise. Yeah. So I said to myself, wait a minute, insurance. If something happens, drop it to somebody, maybe a piece of something comes in. You're going to have a big problem.
You better believe there. You're right about that, Al.
No, yeah, the liability. Yep. Yeah, how come? I saw that.
He did it one Sunday with the Sunday group.
And where did they go? Up to the Bluffton Parkway?
Bluffton Parkway.
What the hell is the sense of doing that? That probably adds another quarter of a mile.
I don't think there is any.
I did that one time before.
Car back. Car back, though. Come on in. Like what?
Right here.
What? This is a nice road. I'd rather do this. It takes me about 10 miles to get my legs going till I'm really warmed up.
Yeah. How far did you ride yesterday, Paul?
We just went down to Hunter Hill Mountain back. 10 o'clock.
Dale and I did 30 miles yesterday. Oh, that's good. You missed the sugary. We're going out there.
Yeah, I just have to get my mind right.
Get your stomach set.
All the mental things, though. My stomach benefits.
He bought rollers to ride inside. Sure was. Boy, oh boy.
Then I was riding to the other day with Carl. We're going to Savannah, we're almost to Tiny Island. And I had a
my bike in the garage has a granny wheel also.
It really made a huge difference because I was as scared as a dog.